Hey there, and thanks for watching WP Beginner. Today, I'll show you how to add an interactive travel map in WordPress. First, install and activate the Nomad World Map plugin, then go to the Nomad Map to configure. From here, you can add locations that you've visited or plan to visit, and you can also play with the location position and travel dates. After adding everything, click Save button and add it to the map. When you have a few locations on the map, you'll see a line that goes from location to location. You can adjust that by rearranging the locations down here, dragging them up or down. You can also create different maps on different pages under Manage Maps here. Next, we can add any of the maps to a post or page with shortcodes. If you want to manage which map to display, just look at the map ID and add that to the shortcode. Now you can share all your travel locations with your readers. I hope you liked this video and found it helpful. If you did, click on the like button below and leave us a comment. And if you want to receive more helpful videos, don't forget to subscribe to our channel and check out WPBeginner.com for more useful information on WordPress.